Okay. We'll do that for Maryland. We'll take this. To further expand opportunity, I'm taking a bold action to reform the federal workforce. Today, I'll sign an executive order that directs the federal government to replace outdated and really outdated, it's called degree-based hiring with skill-based hiring. So we want it based on skill. The federal government will no longer be narrowly focused on where you went to school, but the skills and the talents that you bring to the job. We want that skill to be there. We want it based on merit. We've looked at merit for a long time, and we've been able to get that done.
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here, and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.